There are 49 new positive coronavirus cases reported today. That is the number of new cases reported in Nueces County alone. That brings the total COVID-19 case count for this county to 597. A total of 77 people have been hospitalized, 4 patients currently in the ICU. And in the state of Texas, the number of cases went up by 4,430 today, an all new high, while 3,247 are hospitalized. You can visit our website, KIIITV.com, for a breakdown of all those numbers.